making the brave decision to join our noble ranks as gods. The universe is filled with wonderful integration of alien societies. However, as in all societies, there are the nice and the not. Here is where we teleport in the naughty. Your job is to guard them until they have decided to become nice. I will now leave you under the capable supervision of Captain Gunter.
Various recruits, as you will soon discover, being the guard of the Galactic Federation is not without its challenges. Now I realize this is your first day, so I will give you to the end of your shift to familiarize yourself with all of our prisoners. Memorize their names and their faces. Your life may depend on it. All right, recruits, proceed to our prisoner teleportation chamber for further briefing. Lately?
At your service, Captain.
Yes.
Something level 3 gig! Oh dear, I think
That means you, recruits. Now move it!
You heard the captain, everyone. Let's get a moment, and let's make it snappy!
Deportation in 90 seconds.
Security positions. I can assure you that every single flight will be
teleportation tube was big enough to contain this monster.
And strong enough too, sir.
Teleportation in 30 seconds.
Lower the scanners, quickly.
Yes, sir. Please remain seated in an upright position with your arms at your sides.
And don't worry, recruits. When the scanning units touch your shoulders, they will stop automatically.
We are now scanning your personal genetic code so the tracking cannons don't confuse your DNA with your prisoners.
Teleportation sequence initiated.
Wow! The transfer pages are maxing out.
What kind of monster is this?
Teleportation. Teleportation sequence completed.
It must be some mistake.
That's a level 3?
Even I'm bigger than he is.
Is this some kind of a joke?
Sir, I know that all incoming level 3 prisoners get a DNA scan, but him?
It does seem like overkill, but we best do it by the book.
Yes, sir. Tracker cannons online.
It's a cute little fella. Recruits, keep your eye on this monster while I go straighten all this out. Level 3. We'll get it back.
landing in Florida.
Florida? What's Florida? Give me a visual.
It appears to be some kind of kingdom.
Release the recruits.
Yes, sir.